Is actually my dance teacher, Rumor Noelle. She's so awesome. I've known her for a couple years now. She's been teaching me for a while when I went to a dance studio. She choreographs all of my music videos and when I go on tour. I think her. But I'm still addicted, yeah, to it. Living life right on my top down, my roof beats. This kind of love only comes around in a lifetime. I can't miss. This ain't no typical ordinary scenario.
We are who we are. Why would we change when we got nothing?